Well, there's some stock answers that are good answers, like sea level rise is one consequence of glaciers melting, changes in river habitat that are gonna affect fish are a reason to be concerned, changes in the flow regimes of the rivers that are gonna affect bridges and towns and infrastructure, those are all good reasons to be concerned, and there's lots more of those practical reasons. But I think the biggest reason is because glaciers are really cool and that we're diminishing them. We have an Endangered Species Act because we've acknowledged that animals and plants are cool and the loss of them would be some sort of diminishment of our heritage. We don't have an Endangered Glaciers Act. If I was president, there would be one. But it's the same thing. They're neat. They're not sentient beings like a wolf or a bear. But when I came to Alaska, I came here to see glaciers and to spend time on glaciers. And I stayed here for those reasons. And I found a lot of other reasons to love Alaska, but glaciers are awesome. And we should be concerned that they're shrinking under our impact because it's a loss to our heritage.